up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight.
Oh, he caught him with a big punch!
Back to the feet!
Oh, he tagged
him!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, we're just getting going, and there's the end of the fight. Bruce Buffer hit.
What? Hear what I say. We are the business today. Tennis finish today. RTJ. We the new PB&J. We dropped the classic today. What? We did a tablet on today. The joint with the matches and ashes away. Hey. We that's the way. Donna and Dixon, the pistol is rapping away.
Doctors of death, filling our patients of breath. We are the pain you can trust. Dropping it work, hooking up curses and slurs. In the mush, I became famous for blaming you. Naming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderous pair. Dead with the jail and we the murderers there. Then with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push. Now my pounds are the push. Holy, I'm burning the bush. Now I give a about none of this shit. True runner over and out of this bitch.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
Ready? Ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway.
That left hook, very dangerous.
Oh, good series of strikes here, Joe. He continues.
Whoa! Whoa, head kick.
Oh, very nice.
Oh! He is in trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Head kick.
Oh!
Big shot. This could be it.
How about that shot?
Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over. But excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get... Now we go inside the...